Cheryl? What are you doing?
Hi, Top.
You look a little thirsty.
You want, there's beers right there. You can grab a drink.
Never thought I'd be a beer cooler vagrant. It's embarrassing.
Yeah, I thought you were more into, like, high-end heist now, like robbing trains, you know?
Sorry.
Which, no judgment.
I wouldn't blame you if you did.
Listen, I know your back's against it right now, and I can drop you at Tanny Hill and talk to Rafe on your behalf or not.
No.
Okay. Yeah, where are you staying right now? I'm so sorry. I'm not trying to be up in your business or anything. Look, I know you have a boyfriend, and I have a girlfriend now.
You have a girlfriend?
Yeah. You're surprised?
Of course you do. Who?
Elena.
Reedy?
You don't like her?
No, it's just, I don't know. It's just when we were together, she was just always like up your ass, and it was just weird to me.
Oh, you're jealous.
I'm not jealous.
You're jealous. No, I get it. It's fine, Sarah. No, I get it.
She would just linger. Like, she was just always ready to pounce or something.
You left and broke up with me, so.
Hey, yo, Tom. What's up?
Hey, man.
Holy shit.
Hi, Kels.
Is that Sarah Cameron? Oh, please tell me she's coming.
Where?
So we're all headed out to Mace. We're gonna, you know, Kels, Phoebes, not Elena, by the way. Just gonna do a little surf and sun action, you know, a little fellowship by the break. Come on. You should come. It'll be fun. It'll be good for you.
Yeah, Sarah, come on.
Come on, Sarah.
Please, I want you to come. Yeah?
Yeah, let's go.
That's a yes?
Yeah.